New Mexico's attorney general joined 28 other states in sending a letter to GoFundMe about its terms of service. Hector Balderas is asking the crowdfunding platform to explain how it decides whether the fundraisers on its site are legitimate. Balderas also has concerns about how it investigates and handles donations when fraudulent fundraisers are found. He says GoFundMe's terms of service and policies are confusing and hard to find, adding the site needs to be more transparent.